How did they get here? They were imported for use in the aquaculture in the southern U.S. in the mid-1970s. And people often ask, why did we bring these fish over here, causing such a big problem? Well, in the 70s, it was a time of silent spring. There was concern about chemical use on the landscape and the impacts that it would have on humans. So there was good intentions. They brought these fish over here to combat problems in aquaculture ponds.